Good day, my friends, and welcome to my music room. As long as I've got the 12 string out today, I want to cover a song from Gordon Lightfoot, and this one surprises me too, that as familiar as I am with the song, I had not covered it since probably 2011 or maybe earlier, so it's been a lot of years since I put up a cover of this song, and so I'd like to offer you my performance of the Gordon Lightfoot song, Sundown. I can see her lying back in her satin dress, in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care, if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care, if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Like a queen in a sailor's dream, but you don't always say what you really mean. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. I can picture every I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care, if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning when I'm losing again. Sundown, a song from Gordon Lightfoot. Don't have any background on the song right now, so I really can't talk too much else about that, but it's great to have the 12 string out. It sounds good, and you know, I'm realizing that next year it'll be, let's see, 2004 to 2024. That would make it a 20-year-old guitar, so it may be the oldest instrument aside from my 1946 Gibson LG2. It's my oldest Taylor, that's for darn sure. I bought this one I think I bought it on eBay from, I forget whether it was a place in Arkansas or someplace like that, but I really have never hesitated to buy a Taylor online, and I've never been disappointed. They are quality instruments, and I am very blessed to have a few of them. So anyway, it is today, March 13th, 2023. We got a lot of snow here in Hingham, Wisconsin. Just got another 4 inches like last night, and a couple days before we got 10 inches. So for March, actually this is the most snow we've had all year. And of course, as most of you know that follow me, we go to Florida in January and February. So we've did not miss out on all the snow this year. We're back up here, and Liz and I were out there shoveling it today. And life is good, boys and girls, men and women, or whoever you are, whatever you are. I'm grateful that you're here. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. I'm not wearing a hat today because typically Gordon Lightfoot doesn't wear a hat. I think maybe he's a little older than I am. I'm 75 and he's looking a little older nowadays. Anyway, I'll just close as I normally do. Thanks for the view.